Before we get into Hilton Head, we come to Bluffton, and we find a great course.
My name is Scott Sikich, and I am the general manager here at Island West Golf Club in beautiful Bluffton, South Carolina. Island West Golf Club has been here since 1991. It is a Fuzzy Zeller designed golf course, the first Fuzzy Zeller facility in South Carolina. It has an interesting mix of holes. We've got plenty of water. We've got alligators. We've got lots of trees. We've got ample bunkering, as you can see on this particular hole. It's just a wonderful challenge for all ability levels. Fuzzy's signature holes here are holes number 8 and 17. Now, they are a pair of par 3s. They share one green. It's a very large green, and it's horseshoe-shaped, and it's guarded by a huge pond and then a bunker in front as well. It, again, is our signature hole. From the back tees, it plays approximately 190 yards, and then from the white tees, more in the 160 to 150 yard range. Very challenging, a lot of fun to play. We have a wonderful winter golf package, and we're partnering with Candlewood Suites, which is in Bluffton as well, only about a mile away from the course. That package is available in January and February. Great opportunity for a couple to come down here on a budget, if need be, and be able to play golf in a beautiful climate in South Carolina. Again, it's a Fuzzy Zeller design facility. We've got a wonderful staff here, wonderful golf property, and we offer great conditions year-round and great value.
A great place to play and a great place to stay.